It was just a few months ago here outside of the Great Hall where people were desperately trying to get tickets to the sold-out show by musician Ed O'Brien. Yes, the Ed O'Brien from Radiohead. He just released his debut album, Earth, while battling what he believes was coronavirus.
This record is really about my emotional and artistic musical response to reconnecting with this planet, this beautiful planet, Earth, and also with the people on it.
For decades, he has been a crucial part of the band Radiohead, but was known more for his phenomenal guitar work supporting Thom Yorke on vocals. Now Ed has had to find his own voice.
That was the big challenge on this record. That was, how do I... And the thing is, what I've and I kind of said this to Thom over the years. You know, I would at times say, listen, it's no pressure, but it's 80% about the vocal. The rest of us, it's 20%. And there's truth in that, because I think the vocals is where the truth is. And you know, if it doesn't come from that place, that soul, that from your heart, then you can tell immediately. A listener can tell.
Ed believes he had COVID-19 and says even though it's a frightening time, there are important lessons we can learn from our time in isolation.
I think, you know, in the fear and the turbulent times that we're living in, the unknowing, there are silver linings. The fact that people are valuing going outside, their walk, you know, seeing trees. And we need nature, and we need to be kind to it as we need to be kind to one another. It's the same mindset.
O'Brien took to his social media platforms to share a heartfelt message for the frontline workers who are helping take care of us all during the pandemic.
And I think, you know, so long in our society, we've sort of revered musicians, sports stars, we've revered billionaires and people at the business. And, you know, we're not the stars. The people who do this stuff, they're the stars, and they always are the stars. So I've always very, very much felt like that. And you know, it's important for somebody like myself, if I've got this opportunity, just to, you know, to say that.
Ed told me that he is feeling a lot better and that he believes he has beaten the virus after being in self-isolation. Now, if you're trying to look for his album, which has been a project of love, it is under the name EOB.